This is Dr. Laura from the Ohio Department of Developmental Disabilities, and this is today's medical moment. As you can see, it's snowing outside. It's the middle of winter here in Ohio. Oftentimes with winter, we don't get a lot of sun. It can actually seem like pretty dreary days. Oftentimes too, we need that sun in order to make something in our bodies called vitamin D. Vitamin D is something that's naturally occurring when we are in the sun. Also, sometimes it comes from food, and even sometimes else it actually comes from a vitamin. You may be wondering why I'm talking about vitamin D, but scientists and doctors have done a lot of research, and vitamin D can actually help sometimes with things in the winter like depression. There's also been a number of research studies showing a link between vitamin D deficiency and worsening COVID-19. It's important for you to discuss vitamin D with your doctor, and also trying to get some vitamin D from being outside and also from natural food sources. Vitamin D may make a difference for you, and it's important to know how much to take. As always, talk to your doctor about your dosage, but make sure you're getting your vitamin D this winter.